Special situation around here. Just need to remind them of our friends the Chinese. I'll be back on the plane to Ipswich within a fortnight. Gather it will be the bench press today.
Welcome back, dear listeners. It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time.
Automated warning to all responders. Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate the area and take down those sanitizers. Once they're dealt with, you have to reboot the server. Again.
Dear listeners, it's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling Tales from the West Virginia Hills. Tonight's episode, Who Goes There? The strange encounter in Flatwoods is brought to you by Sugar Bombs, the breakfast cereal with explosive great taste and 100% of the recommended daily allowance of sugar. Get your morning started right with Sugar Bombs. Our tale begins on a fateful night when a young pioneer scout, Fred Fisher, finds himself in quite the predicament, having taken a spill and fallen a dark place.
Where am I? Jack? Bip? Mr. Bailey? Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
Who's there? I can't see you.
Me? My name's Sally. What's yours?
Fred.
Are you okay, Fred?
I think so. My head's a little woozy. Must have hit it when I fell.
Oh, no. Did you get lost too?
Well, sort of. What I mean is that I was camping with my scout troop by the lake near Flatwoods. There were these lights kind of dancing in the sky.
Neat.
I guess. Anyway, we heard some weird noises and the guy's double dog dared me to go look, so I did.
All by yourself? You're really brave.
Shucks. Thanks. I followed the noises to an entrance of an old mine. It smelled awful there, like rotten eggs, but worse. Suddenly, there was this bright light shining down on me. I was super scared and ran to the mine to hide, but everything felt strange. Like, my feet weren't even touching the ground. Everything went black, and I woke up here in the dark.
That all happened to me, too. We'll just do what my dad says. When you've strayed or lost your foot, do its best and stay put. They said they'd bring him soon.
There are other people here?
A very good question indeed. Tune in next time to find out the answer in the chilling conclusion of Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flatwoods.
Overseer's Log, Town of Flatwoods. My God, there's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else. A disease.
Hey,
I was attacked by...
here. If you need
supplies...
Well, it
supplies, used to be a person.
Bob's
but it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice... angry, tortured... We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected
with
a lot.
With smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people
it
about
sure
treating
is
water,
great to
food,
see living
survival.
Human beings
I'm doing
again.
Their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagined, but someone's got to know where the missile silos are and how to secure them. The responders are the best lead we have.
Hey, volunteer.
Signing
off.
If
you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
Chapter of Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flat Woods. In the last episode, Pioneer Scout Fred Fisher met a curious girl named Sally while hiding in the dark. But as it turned out, they weren't alone.
There are other people here?
Yeah, they probably just went to get one too. Billy Bag isn't enough. Come away with me. They can give you food too. You just have to do what they want. Mostly, they're kind of boring, and only hurt when they use the needles.
Needles?
Yeah, you know, like at the doctor.
This doesn't sound like any game I know. It sounds downright awful, and these people sound really bad. We have to get out of here.
No, no, stay put!
Okay, stop screaming!
Initialize scanning protocol.
Detecting potential compounding target.
encoded message, the Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the X Center and get to the mainframe. We need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people in the area. Be careful.
Bomb post reserves depleted.
Something for me. The Agricultural Center. One of my first posts. I remember what at the Autumn Festival.
Attention, customers. Monongah Power Plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience. Rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore power. Based on current projections, most customers should expect power to be restored by...